mind that I was going to go on no matter what happened. That's the truth, Larry. I just said, you know, and I know the truth, and the truth is what, you know, gives me strength and courage. And so I kind of made up my mind, but I don't, there was no one that said I did it. There was nothing there. There was, you know, so, I mean.
Did you support her through that whole thing? You weren't with her on the plane, though, right?
Well, I was.
You were?
Yeah.
So you saw this non-incident, I guess.
And it's always what he said from the beginning, that it was a false accusation. And I'm the one that asked to leave the plane to begin with. And it all came out in court. The jury said it took them 10 minutes.
Yeah.
And they awarded, made the other party pay our court costs. And so it was a waste of our time and taxpayers' time. But so that's life.
Product of celebrity, right? Thank you.
I don't know.
We'll be back with more right after this.